I was driving to come this way, and all of a sudden I heard it. I thought it was gunshots. There's parts of the plane on fire right there.